I finished my homily, which is the sermon during that day, and that's always something that's, you know, it's kind of, you're anxious about writing that. And so what I intend to do between now and then is to get enough sleep so that I'm not exhausted that day, and to have enough time in my life to pray and reflect so that it isn't just something that's being rushed through, that I can really deeply appreciate the grace of the moment and embrace my new responsibilities responsibly and with joy.